Tell us your instinct about Chief Maurice Emeka Akweme.
Well, Chief Maurice Emeka Akweme is a gift to humanity. Yes, he's a gift to humanity, and I call him Mr. Palliative because he has done a lot to humanity. Thank you.
Well, to me, Chief Maurice Akweme, I don't have much to say, but I will just say that he's God sent to students, but he's a good man. Chief Sir Maurice Akweme is no longer a movement, he's an institution.
Chief Sir Maurice Akweme is a blessing to humanity. I will continue to join you.
Sir Maurice Emeka Akweme is a great philanthropist and a great Enugu State students and Enugu youth as a whole.
Chief Sir Maurice Emeka Akweme is the father to the fatherless, husband to the widowers, and hope of the hopeless.
Chief Maurice Emeka Akweme is God's saint, and I will continue to, God will continue to bless him in the mighty name of Jesus.
Chief Sir Maurice Akweme is a God's saint, and God will continue to bless him in Jesus' name.
Chief Sir Maurice Emeka Akweme is a God's saint, and in Jesus' name.
Okay, well, like I always say, Mr. Palliative, Chief Maurice Emeka Akweme, he keeps doing good. He's breaking ground, he's winning the hearts of all youths and students of Enugu State. Thank you, Chief.
Chief Sir Maurice Emeka Akweme is a great man and is a hero. And that's why we like him. Thank you.